India's sale to Vietnam of a short-range, supersonic anti-ship missile has opened a new conflict in an already tense situation with China, an analyst said. Vietnam will receive the BrahMos, which is considered one of the most effective and lethal anti-ship missiles in the world, with speeds reaching Mach 2.8 to 3.0. About half of China's worldwide arms exports go to one country, Pakistan, for the primary reason of containing India, said Hoover Institution fellow and geostrategy direct correspondent Mayo Chun Miles Yu in a Facebook post. Now India is playing the same game by arming one of China's arch enemies, Vietnam. Russia, which co-produces the BrahMos with India, is said to have given its nod of approval on the sale. The Chinese government has major objections about Vietnam getting these missiles for its navy, said analyst Larkins Dsouza. Founder of Defense Aviation, China sees India selling BrahMos to Vietnam as an act of belligerence and interference in the South China Sea dispute. But, Dsouza added, China seems to be overlooking the fact that it sells a great deal of weapons to Pakistan, a country that has been in a gridlock with India for decades. The BrahMos can be launched from submarines, ships, aircraft or land. It was developed jointly by India's Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, and Russia's NPO Mashinostroinnaya. Vietnam is said to be looking to use the missile in its Kilo-class submarines.